What was found in Nnamdi Kanu's home can't be compared to what was found with the Boko people negotiator. Uzodinma speaks over threat to get him killed. I greet you, my dear people in the house. It's a pleasure once again meeting you still on this very channel. First of all, I want to thank God for your life. Yes, because Nigeria that we are today is no longer a country that one can say that he can vouch for. I can't vouch for Nigeria again. Instead, I'm denying the country. Everybody is now denying to be a Nigerian. I mistakenly identified a young man as a Nigerian, and you need to see the way the young man slammed me immediately. I've not even landed. The guy said, please hold it there. I am not a Nigerian. You see that? Why won't he say so? He's right. He's right, because a lot is now wrong with this country, Nigeria. Many things is now wrong with this country. A lot has been happening. Many things has been happening. You understand? So people are now denying this country. So I don't blame them. I don't blame them in any way, because it is what it is. Well, coming down to the broadcast, Uzodinma saying that what was found with Nnamdi Kanu cannot be compared with that of the Boko people negotiator. What did they found with Nnamdi Kanu? What is it? What is it? Can he pinpoint them? Let's check the content. This is Morning News. The governor of Imo State, Senator Hope Uzodinma, has voiced out over the arrest of the terrorist negotiator, Mamu. Uzodinma, who spoke after his home was attacked, said that Nnamdi Kanu is more Boko than the negotiator. Nnamdi Kanu is a professional, a killer, and an attacker. Nnamdi Kanu controls killing from a distance. In the case of the negotiator, he was found wanted at hand. But in the case of Nnamdi Kanu, he was attacked from a distance. I am even more afraid of Nnamdi Kanu than the terrorist negotiator, because Nnamdi Kanu has it all planned even from a distance. If not for the wisdom used or applied in trapping and extraditing Nnamdi Kanu back to Nigeria, I don't think that Nigeria would have succeeded in getting him extradited. The documents or whatever incriminating materials discovered in the home of the negotiator is a minimal compared to that of Nnamdi Kanu. At the Nnamdi Kanu's home, when the military attacked, weapons assorted were discovered in his home. Thugs and hire killers were also discovered. Those who they claimed that were killed were those who tried to attack the military while they were in search of Nnamdi Kanu. I am a living witness, and that is why I can voice out and be able to defend the federal government. Uzodinma, who said all of this, have said that Nnamdi Kanu is only a deceiver, and that is why he has ended up in detention, he claims. Uzodinma is only saying what he thinks and not the facts. I don't think that what Uzodinma has presented to the public is a fact. No, I don't think it's a fact. Because if Uzodinma has presented a fact to us, I think that should have been enough proof. But I'm not saying that to be enough proof. You understand? I'm not saying that to be enough proof. You get it? So, this that Uzodinma just said, I would say that Uzodinma cooked it up. It's a cooked up story. That is not with no any realistic facts in it. You understand? And adjust it. My people, I won't say that Uzodinma should not be listened to, but what I'll just say is that nobody should agree with any of his opinion because it was formulated. Everybody know what happened at Nnamdi Kanu's home. Everybody knows. And why the military has come. Thank God Nnamdi Kanu was not around. Let's hear you, my dear listeners. At least to know what you think. And what you think on this that has just been revealed. Don't forget to leave them below the comment section. Click on the subscription buttons as well as the bell buttons to get updated each time we upload any new videos. Thank you.